Did you know Windows remembers the last 25 items you copied, not just the most recent one? To turn on this feature, go to Settings, and then System, and scroll down to Clipboard. Then toggle the switch to On. To access your clipboard history, press the Windows key and the V key. You can also pin items you find yourself using all the time.